In this video, we will learn how to embed a YouTube video into our web page. Using embedded YouTube videos is quicker and more convenient than hosting your videos on your own server. First, we need to create a div element that's going to hold our YouTube video. To create a new div element to hold our YouTube video, find the div tag with the class main applied to it and create a new line before its closing tag. In this case, place the cursor after the closing div tag with the class trim applied to it, and press the Enter key to create a new line. On our newly created line, type opening bracket div space class equals quotation center quotation closing bracket. Then close it by typing opening bracket slash div closing bracket. Next, we need to define the styling for our new class called Center. Click after the closing curly brace for the header class definition and press the Enter key. Then, type the CSS code seen on screen. Next, open up your web browser and navigate to www.youtube.com. In the search box, search for a video of your choice. Click on the video you want to embed. Next, click the share button found underneath the video. Then, click embed. Check the box that says use old embed code. Then, right-click on the code provided and select copy. Once copied, return to the Notepad++ window and locate the div tag that we created that has the class center applied to it. Click in between the opening and closing div tags and press the Enter key twice to create a new line. On our newly created line, right-click and select Paste or press Ctrl-V to paste the video code into our page. To see the changes, click the Save button on the toolbar. Then, click the Run menu and select Launch in Firefox.